What's up, guys? Welcome to the new video. Today I'm gonna react to the Borderlands movie trailer. Let's check it out this stuff. I guess. Bam.
Uh-oh. God, I hate this planet.
Oh, this looks good.
Would you look at that? A ladder! Unfortunately, my design doesn't facilitate this type of...
Funny.
Well... Destiny awaits.
I know this actress.
Legend has it that there's this massive treasure hidden in some secret vault. And if you go hunting for it, you'd better take any help you can get.
We got Kevin Hart.
Because it's on the weirdest, most dangerous dumpster fire of a world in the universe.
God, I hate this planet.
What is that smell?
Piss wash gully.
Ew!
Put the window up.
I don't want to.
Roll the window up. Rolling up.
Oh. It's pee. Why do you think it's called piss wash? How did it get the name?
It's in my mouth.
That's disgusting and funny.
How many people have died looking for this vault?
We have something they don't, baby girl.
Okay. What?
Major issues. Time to make it rain with your body parts.
What did I tell you?
Minimal
no
explosions.
I said no explosions.
That's the robot song.
Mine's fun. Bigger.
What are you doing?
I needed a gun.
So you asked for it.
There's only one of you in the world, and you're special.
Uh-oh.
Kill them all.
But looks cool.
What's happening right now?
I'm expelling the excess lead. I can't go if you're looking at me. Actually, scrap that. I can. I really can. Actually, it's helping.
Are we really ready for this to finish?
Keep looking at me.
Guys, the robot sounds fun. Of course, Jack Black. I never played the games. I saw some video like they are complaining because the actress looks old and this chick with the fucking bunny ears looks fat. I'm like, yeah, a little bit, but I never played the games. I don't know those characters. I don't know this world. This is the funnest stuff. So, guys, I'm like new into this universe. And where's the actress? Jack Black is fun. Kevin Hart, of course, it's fun. Yes, he is a good comedian. CGI looks good, I'm gonna tell you that. This actress, you look old, grubba. She looks old, but kind of like fine. Like I said, I don't know how old the character should be. Because I watched some videos, like they are complaining, like, oh, this should be young chick, and she looks like old grandma. I'm like, yeah, she looks hot, but old. Like, she post-war 10 years, okay? You get it, guys. I don't know, this looks fine. Maybe I'm gonna check it out this, why not? Because I like this kind of sci-fi settings. And this chick is supposed to be some, like, teen... The Tidy Tida or whatever. I remember that, guys, because I was watching some complaints. I'm like... Yeah, she doesn't look fucking tiny, but whatever. I don't see problem, guys. Let me judge the movie after we're gonna see the movie, but... It looks fine. I like the CGI. I like the humor. The humor gonna be fun. I'm gonna leave like, why not? It's so over. Handsome Jack won't even need to pay me to kill myself. And what the fuck is this comment? I'm gonna leave like because it makes me laugh. Thank you for watching with me, guys. This trailer. This looks... I don't know. People are complaining, but... Whatever. Bye, guys.